devastated. Life was completely pointless, aimless, colorless. I was tired of wearing the white scrubs, looking at the white walls, doing nothing, sitting idle. I really didn't want to live. Every breath that you are taking, celebrate your life, live it. Don't die before your death. So be grateful, be alive, and live every moment.